add hyperlinks to a PDF. On the Home tab, click the Edit Text button. Select the text that you want to turn into a hyperlink. Click the Link button. Enter the URL of the web page and click Set as Link. Your text will become blue with a line underneath it to indicate that it is a hyperlink. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on adding hyperlinks with PicoPDF. To add a link to text in a PDF, open your PDF in PicoPDF. On the Home tab, click the Edit Text button and select the text that you want to turn into a hyperlink. Further to the right on the Home tab, click the Link button. The Set as Link dialog will open where you can select to link either to a URL or a file. To use your hyperlink to open a web page, in the URL text box, enter the website's URL. Your web address needs to include the full address including www. Or https://www. A typical URL could have the form www.nchsoftware.com or https://www.nchsoftware.com. To avoid typos, it is always best practice to copy the URL from the website and paste it into PicoPDF. To use your link to open a file, select the File Radio button. The best way to enter a valid path to your file is to use the Browse button to navigate to your file, then click Open. You can copy and paste the file path into this field as well. After selecting either URL or file and entering the web address or file path, click the Set as Link button. The text with the hyperlink will be underlined and blue. Hover your mouse over the text to see the associated hyperlink. To open the link, hold the Control key on your keyboard and click the hyperlink with your mouse. To edit a hyperlink, use Edit Text to select the hyperlink. Click on the drop-down arrow for the Link button and select the Edit Link option from the drop-down. The Update Link dialog will appear where you can edit the link. Click Update Link when your changes are complete. To delete a hyperlink, select the hyperlink using the Edit tool. Then open the drop-down list for the Link button and select Delete Link from the drop-down. The hyperlink and text formatting for the link will be removed. For more PicoPDF tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.